Okay, Biba is cooking today. That is her picture. And today, Biba Caggiano makes orecchiette with pancetta, fava beans, and tomatoes.
Do you like spring? I love spring. Why? Because there are so many wonderful ingredients. Fava beans is one of my favorite. These are a little chubby. You know, everything grows very big in California. So what you're going to look for the smallest possible. They are tender. But if you have never cooked fava beans, this is what you do. You break the pod, and these are all the beans. You take them out, you put them in blanch in boiling water, and you just blanch for about 1 minute. And then you pinch them and squeeze it, and it comes out. Your bean is cooked. So now this is one of the important ingredients we are using for this. These are the others. Smoked pancetta or regular pancetta. Fresh tomato, if you can find them. If not, get canned Italian plum tomato, chop them up. These are the beans that I just showed you. This is the pasta, which looks like the lobe over here, and it is called orecchiette. So I'm going to the stove. I have my oil already hot. And then I'm going to put first the pancetta, get the heat, crank up, put enough olive oil. You never have enough of olive oil. Don't be afraid. This is so good for us, by the way. The moment the oil begins to sizzle, and I don't have the time to wait for the oil to sizzle, but it is. You put your pancetta, and you stir until it is lightly golden. It is really one of the simplest pasta to make. Here I have my tomatoes that have been chopped up. You're going to add it to the skillet the moment it is lightly golden. Stir it for a minute or two until everything is nice and tight, a couple of minutes. And then at that point, you're going to add the fava beans into the sauce. So let's say you have cooked your sauce for 6 or 7 minutes, you add the fava beans, a little more oil if you need. Then we are going to toss all this with the pasta. The pasta, as I mentioned before, can be served at room temperature or hot. I put it into a bowl, toss everything. Oh, it is so springy. It's just what spring is all about. And then you can put a little bit of basil if you want. If you want, you can put some cheese. If not, you skip it. And if you are like me, here we go. A little more olive oil. This is fabulous. It is light. I have no time to put it in the bowl, but you get the idea because I've done it many times. Thank you for watching me. Buon appetito.
Thank you, Biba. If you'd like a copy of today's recipe, send a self-addressed stamped envelope, 42 cents postage, to the Orecchiette with Pancetta in care of KCRA-TV, 3 Television Circle, Sacramento, 95814. You can get the recipe online right now at our website, kcra.com. The food tab is on the left-hand side of the screen.